Those are very small.
And this is the image.
Get the little one there.
Voy. Mira hasta los muñecos tiene.
So they breathe. They have heartbeats. They have they blink.
Oh, pueden respirar, mamá. Y palpar.
De verdad.
Yeah. Y el corazón les.
De verdad.
Yeah.
Let's go this way.
Parece de como que son de verdad.
So this is the simulation of the hospital. It's like four different hospital rooms. But then we have these debriefing rooms. Because, and there's a big screen here because a lot of times you're filmed in your when you're learning in the hospital rooms and then your classmates are in here watching. And then you get to get feedback from them.
Oh, but this building is for the 2 years, for yes. The 2 years ahead.
Yep,
two years ahead to finish.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Yes.
And this is for practical. They practice.
Yes. Here. Simulation.
Simulation. Practice. Okay.
It's almost the same as being there. So here's this is a mannequin, a robot that gives birth.
The baby.
Ooh, the baby.
Yep. And then here's a baby monitor, so you can practice on the baby.
Mira, qué bonito. Mannequin. Wow. So everything complete.
Everything works. Just
like the hospital.
Yep.
Like the hospital.
Yep.
Oh my God.
Yes. Isn't it great?
Yes.
Yeah. So, you can adjust the bed and everything. It's probably off right now, but. On the other side of the window is the control room, uh-huh. And that's where the instructor, the teacher, controls the mannequin, so they can make the mannequin speak, mm-hmm. So it sounds like they're talking to you, they make the sounds, they make the heartbeat, but you'll check all the monitors, and you'll know how to enter a room.
Okay.